Se mo amuni me yebeka chichi TV ya samba biom Ashgold SC ne Inter Allies omoma acha omoboy no eye enra nsensema epie abonten no ne se omoma acha de omohyehye ho pa omohyehye ho fi se na bet bi koso acha se nkofo asoja gidi na akan si na e koso no nyama bi sisi wo eye omoma acha ne mu acha se na ho eya ho nti ho foni na ye de bi e chewo no match ne ko ne wie no ai kumase fm ene player ba ko Inter Allies Ibrahim Hashmi Musa no akasa asema Ibrahim Musa kae no nika o se che se o she da bo bo ne she o monet ni se na o hu ne se o bo pese o mo she o mo keke ti no o bo bo ne she o monet mu o no akasa ne she da yesa radio ne so no mu bisa no se o bo wo ne she net mu obi anka ho hwe obi ndi na tema na se obi anye bibisa o se o ono kra de technical team no mo dada se mo se o wa ya de pa fi se na bet bi koso a o tumi ase bet nti na che se wa ya de se o she no me pam cho mo nti
this tackling will go on. Why is he going to score that 5 goal? Even after they scored that 5 goal, they were now they relaxed and they were like, I think they are not playing anything. They are not attacking us. When we have the ball, we are doing whatever. I said, no, this will, they want to, they want us to go and score their goal. So we also decided that I went and played in our net so that we make an mistake. Even when we scored them 7-6, or maybe they scored 6-1, 6-2, that's square. My thing is just to score them, that's all.
So when you scored that goal, did any of your colleagues say anything to you on the field?
No.
What about after the game, the technical team, the management members? Has anybody confronted you?
No, I did well because I tried for the best.
Who said you did well?
The team, the technical team, everybody said that I did well, that's all.
Okay, all right. Thank you very much. We hope to speak to you some other time.